What the deal, my R.O.M. gang? Next, we got another NF Clouds. All right, so this is I'm assuming, like, from what I'm seeing, it's like a mixtape. Didn't drop an album. Hey man, mixtapes are just as good, yo. Mixtapes sometimes legendary. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, that's what I grew up on. Mixtapes, man. They actually were tapes though. not digital, not these digital joints y'all is used to. So I'm gonna try this again. And then Clouds. Let's go. Hey, if you need to. Yeah, let's go. What's that from? Come on, man. The beginning of the movies. We'll keep fishing.
Myself evolving.
Wow, that place is a mess. That's a mess.
Appalling, so much I'm not divulging. Been stalling, I think I hear applauding. They're calling. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Hanging on to songs as long as daunting. Which call
that's kind of interesting because, you know, you figure he was independent. So he'd be able to drop like whatever he wanted when he wanted. So like a lot of artists will do the mixtape thing in order to continue to put out music and keep themselves relevant. Because mixtapes you can do what you want with, but if the label don't want you to do the, you know, if the label don't want to drop the album that you finish with, or if they want to shelf it, you just go out and do some mixtapes, whatever. You keep yourself, keep your name buzzing. I don't know about the case here. I don't know if he signed or whatever with somebody else, but I thought. I know the last album was he was indie, so I don't know if he signed and whatever. But this sounds kind of this sounds different though.
Caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy.
Hold on.
Tapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Hanging on to songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy.
Which calls me to make to have a call that's this ball Z. I would say it's a ball, Dragon Ball Z reference, but I don't know. Maybe he's being straight up with it. Like, yo, I'm going to have to do this. I'm going to have to make a ball Z call. But I like the flip anyway, either way.
Resulting in what you see today, proceed indulging as always. The one trick pony's here, so quit your sulking. Born efficient, got ambition, sort of vicious. Yep, that's me. Artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Go the distance, so prolific, postal cryptic, move swiftly.
Yeah, that's definitely a shot at Rolling Stone right there because of the fact that they were saying he was a lot of those things. That's why I said not those things, but. The other things that they were saying is that, you know, he seems like he's very, like, everything's so depressing that he does. You know what I'm saying? So he's like, yeah, I'm those things, but not those things.
Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see.
This is mischief. He found mischief. Is that what we're doing here?
Committed, embrace the rigid. I'm playful with it. Yeah, basically, too great to mimic. You hate your bitter, no favoritism. That's
too great. Too great to mimic, you hate your bitter.
Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it. Yeah, basically, too great to mimic, you hate your bitter. No favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed uncivil, unsafe a little. Oh yes indeed, it's plain and simple, I'm far from brittle. Unbreakable, you following, I'm Bruce.
Alright, so he says unbreakable. You found, I know he's talking about, you know, unbreakable with Bruce Willis, but you know, the dude that was shattered, like he would bump up against people, he'd get shattered. But I'm trying to see where he says how he says you following. There's something that goes along with it. I'm trying to figure it out.
Move swiftly, unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see.
Alright, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. King of Mischief. I'm trying to think what that would be because I know, what is that? Willy Wonka had the golden ticket and it was a kid. And Willy Wonka was, you know, there was... So I'm trying to see if they're playing off that too.
See, I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basically. Too great to mimic, you hate your bitter, no favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed in civil, unsafe.
Create the riddles, portrayed in civil.
Little, oh yes indeed, it's plain and simple, I'm far from brittle, unbreakable, you following? I'm Bruce Willis in a train wreck, I'm like trading in your car for a new jack, I'm like...
Yeah, see, I'm on Bruce Willis in a train wreck. He was in a train wreck in that movie, so that's why he's talking about Unbreakable. That was easy as far as when he said the brittle line. That right there, you already could compare the two. I'm just trying to equivalate what he's talking about with the golden ticket, but maybe that's nothing. Let's go.
I'm like having a boss getting upset because you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing...
He says, I'm like having your boss getting upset when you're asking less for a paycheck. If you get that, what he's basically trying to say, he's... You can't understand him. He's ununderstandable. So basically, when can you imagine your boss getting mad when you're saying, "Yo, I'll work for less," and then he gets all upset. It's like you can't understand that. It's like, yo, you, like I'm going. It's over your head. You know what I mean? It's far over your head.
Doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent because it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes, inconceivable.
Oh, we're knocking people out now. We're starting to swing at people. Yeah, you are unbelievable right now. Yeah, he definitely found mischief on this one.
I'll see myself as fairly reasonable. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates can...
I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. So it's like, yeah, it's like, wow. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you know, it's something that's, you know, like, just amusing. You know, it's great to see.
Cause it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes, inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable. But at times I can be stubborn. So if I have to, I will rock the boat. I don't tend to take the easy road. That's just not the way I like to roll. What you think's probably unfeasible, I've done already a hundredfold.
Well, what you see unfeasible, I have done directly a hundredfold. So basically what he's saying is things that you think that can't be done, I've done it 100 times, 100-fold. I've done it that much better. Than what you're saying can't be done at that level. I did it 100-fold better.
100-fold, it's probable that I might press the envelope. Ideas so astronomical, sometimes I find them comical.
Yeah. Let me bring that back one more time.
Feasible, I've done already 100-fold. 100-fold, it's probable that I might press the envelope. Ideas so astronomical, sometimes I find them comical. Yeah.
Ideas so astronomical, sometimes I find them comical. Astronaut could be reaching here, but comic, cool, get it, comics, but he's saying comic, comical, trying to bend the word to comic. Astronaut,
yeah, incomparable, replay value phenomenal, beat selection remarkable, slowly yeah. Make down impossible. I rock no rollies. I don't hang around no phonies. I don't really got no trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup and codeine. Changed my style.
Yo, man, put that codeine down. Put it down. Gotta turn the vegetables on that. Yo, I would cheat, but y'all is becoming vegetables, man. Drink water. It's better for you. You know what I'm saying?
They told me. Now they come around like, homie. Man, y'all better back up slowly. Back up slowly? Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth. The closer you get to my wisdom. See my...
Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth to get to my wisdom. Get it? Wisdom tooth. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth to get to my wisdom. That's dope. That's a dope bar.
My initial thought was the way, but what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You're doing all right. You're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They covered.
What did he say?
Back of my mouth's the closer you get to my whistle. See, my initial thought was the way, but what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You're doing all right. You're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop. Shake the whole industry. Put them in shock.
Wow. They covered their heads up whenever I drop. You know, when... Whenever he drops, you know what I'm saying? Whenever he drops whatever, he's like, yo, they they dodging it because he's about to drop, you know what I'm saying, that hill. So that was a double. You know what I'm saying? That was a double on, you know, whenever I drop, you know, drop out of the sky, whatever, you know what I'm saying? You're dodging it.
Come out the clouds like a meteor rock, then land in the earth like ready or not.
Come out the clouds, a meteor rock.
When I ride, you're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop. Shake the whole industry, put them in shock. Come out the clouds like a meteor rock, then land in the earth like ready or not. Ain't no one like me to cream me the crop. Don't even front, but they give me some props. I'll pick up your body and throw it a block. Okay,
Wow, he said, the cream of the crop. Don't no one like me, but give me some props. Pick up your body and throw it a block. He's using your body as a prop. He said, and that was a double on top of it, because give me some props is a way of saying, give me my props, dude. Give me my, you know, give me my flowers, man. But yeah, man, that was dope. Because he was saying, pick up your body and throw it the block. That would be a prop. He's using your body as a prop. Yo, he's going a little quacky, man. He found Mischief.
Yeah, I admit it. That's over the top. Not hearing the headlight looks every time I step my foot on the ground.
He said that's over the top. Not. Damn, that's been a long time since I heard that word. I used to hate that word because people would say not. Like the way they would say it was so knocking, scream in my ear. Motherfucker.
Get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook with a block. Okay, I admit it, that's over the top. Not hearing the headlight looks every time I step my foot on the ground. I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how's he do it. Some say,
let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides.
Every time I step my foot on the ground, I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how's he do it. Some say I'm a great influence, I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could.
Wow, that was dope right there. He said, I thought there was more, that there was going to be more to that, what's it called, let's not beat around the bush. You know, even my B-sides throw him off, but I don't know if you. I thought it was gonna be like something with the whole thing, but there wasn't a scheme to it. He was just like, let's just not beat around the bush. He meant it. It's the way it was meant. You know what I'm saying?
Hollywood, Hollywood. Hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you don't know me good? You think that you don't know me good? Hollywood, Hollywood. Hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you don't know me good? You think that you don't know me? Say how I fail, you know I stand. Raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm setting up camp. Pounding my stakes, I put on my tent. Shoot for the stars, they
Where's this Tim's? Yo, man. I thought you always had him, man. What happened with that? Mischief messing with him, man. Mischief messing with his head, man. That's not him. That's not him. Hey, this is a clone or something, man. This ain't him, bro. You don't drop mixtapes. And he always rocks Tim's, man. What's up?
They fall in my head, stick to my guns, I don't even flinch. Can push all you want, ain't moving the next. I rarely miss, you know I'm relentless. Ain't got-
stick to my guns, I rarely flinch. A lot of people do flinch, you know what I'm saying? When they squeeze, they flinch, you know what I'm saying? That's why I said stick to my guns.
Fairly- got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am and I don't regret it. See what I want, then I go get it. Follow my gut, I'm happy I did it. Beat all the odds, I ain't got no limits. Can it be stopped? You paying attention, I ain't gotta say.
So there's a lot there to unpack right now. Basically, you look at that and you see, where is he going? He's going against traffic, which is very dangerous. You don't do. On top of it, he's in the middle of two lanes. He's saying he's in between two lanes. You know what I'm saying? So there's this lane, there's that lane. He's in the middle and he's going against it. You get my point? So what he's basically saying is he's going to take whatever. It's his lane, get out. Y'all don't even know how to drive here. Y'all going the wrong way. Y'all going that way when we supposed to go this way. That's what I got from that. You know what I'm saying? So anyways, that was NF. That was dope, man. The cadence is different. Everything's different. I think he's going to be a new... I think he's done. See, a lot of people don't understand this. Like, when you get up there and you become a name, they hate on you. So all the hate you're going to get is going to piss you off eventually. And he's done with it. He's just like, yo, I'm done with the nonsense. That was NF Clouds, man. The original link to that video be in the description below. Go over there. Check it out. Get them views up. I'll be that boy. Artist. Peace.